Police in Modesto are investigating an early morning attack that left a man with life-threatening stab wounds. Here's what we know. This happened on Mills Avenue near Harvard Avenue in the city's college neighborhood. The man who was attacked is in critical but stable condition.